Tired of bloatware slowing down your system? Looking for a way to trim off the fat? In this video, we will show you a couple easy ways to do just that. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start with an easy way. In Settings, open Settings, then go to Apps, Installed Apps. Go through the list, delete the apps that you do not need by clicking on the three dots and going to Uninstall. If it is a pre-installed app like Photos, OneNote, Xbox, and others, it may not be able to uninstall via Settings. In that case, we can do it in PowerShell. Open PowerShell as an administrator. We will be using the git appx package command. Then type in git hyphen appx package space asterisk, then the app. So if I wanted to remove OneNote, I'd write OneNote asterisk space line space remove hyphen app x package and hit enter. We have a list of these programs in the article that you can refer to if you want to try this method. There are also several freeware crap remover tools that you can utilize to do this at a click of a button. We have links to them in the articles. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.